In today's episode, I wanted to share how you can feel the interconnectedness of energy, the cosmos, the elements, the modalities, and offer a meditation for the Lion's Gate. We moved into the Lion's Gate at the end of July on the 26th. The portal began opening. There are so many different teachings and techniques, and it can be overwhelming to know where to begin. Because everything is energy, many of the modalities do blend together quite well.